feet over. No, and very curious.
New Zealand has lots of these little quaint coffee shops that are tucked back in garden areas. Right here there's lavender, mountain lavender growing, which smells amazing. And breakfast is served.
Last day in New Zealand.